Well, good morning. Let's do a get ready with me and a day in the life of a morning show producer. Don't talk to me about all the junk on my shirt. Okay, I have a baby, so brush it out, get some coffees, get some goop on the side. Don't know what that's about. This is an AeroPress. I do it every morning. I love myself a little latte situation. So we're going to add some oat milk in here. Oat milk that is frothed with lavender syrup. It's choice, chef's kiss. 4:15, sit in my car while it warms up and just ponder my thoughts for the day. Arrive at work, 4:55. And usually, second one here, of course, Ron's number first, of course. And I'm gonna head in and get ready for the day. Let's do it. Here we are entering the office. It's a generic office, people. Nothing too spectacular yet. As you see, 4:55. About an hour until the show. We got a bunch of mugs out here in the front. So call in, get a prize. 13.3, that's us. What's up? This is the hallway of hosts, as I like to call it. Brian, right in front of my office. Great. My little office, still moving in. Checking some emails, replying to some emails, seeing what's going on, seeing what I've missed. And calendars, always calendars. Life producer is a calendar. Then I go through the run sheet to make it organized, make sure Brian has everything he needs. I make comments on what our listener said. Then I hop in studio. Get ready. Live stream screen. I'm going to scoot over and look. Ronald Eastwood doing his moron or the news. 6:00. Let's get ready to go. Where's Brian? Oh, there he is. Right on time. I always get to just look at him all day long. So we're just going to do a little show here. This is what I look like most of the time. Just listening. Listen, Brian, chat about who knows what. And today, it was a fun day. We had our photo shoot. So here we are. Look at us. Aren't we cute? Look at Ron. Look at Brian. Look at his shoes. Isn't he so sweet? Ugh. Can't forget Daria. Hi. Thanks for watching. Bye.